Ingredients, mayonnaise, which I just get from the store, this is real mayonnaise, ketchup, and relish. So, what we're gonna do is combine, let's get all this mayonnaise in here. It's about a half a jar.